Hey everybody, John Fengolio here in the KTLA 5 newsroom. We are following breaking news out of Hollywood. An end to the longest ever actor strike appears to be in sight. SAG-AFTRA, the union representing actors, tonight announcing that they have reached a tentative agreement with the AMPTP, the producers that are working in Hollywood. This brings a strike that had lasted for about 4 months to a close. A strike that has upended Hollywood, the business of Hollywood. Now, under the terms of this new tentative agreement, it would boost minimum pay, increase residual payments for streaming shows, and then it implements new rules around the use of artificial intelligence, which of course was a major sticking point for these actors. Now, right now we are working our sources to bring you some more details, and we'll have all of that coming up on the KTLA 5 News at 10 o'clock.